Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand.
To use the sort feature in Excel, the first step is to select the data you would like to have sorted. For this demonstration, I'm using an Excel worksheet that reports students' SAT exam scores. I have columns such as students' last and first names, their scores, and then what grade they are in as reported by freshman, sophomore, junior, and senior. So I'm going to go ahead and move to the data region that I would like to have selected.
Blank, A2, last name, A3, Schneider, A4.
Now there are several ways to select data. I'm going to use the Go to Dialog Box feature of Excel, which quickly will select all the cells I would like to select. We'll go ahead and press Control G to open the Go to Dialog Box.
Control G, reference, edit, Alt plus R, reference, edit combo.
And now I'll need to insert the beginning data point, which in this case is cell A4, and the ending data point, which is cell F25 or Foxtrot 25, separated by a colon, which in Excel is like saying through. So I'll go ahead and press A4.
A4.
And the colon.
A4, colon.
And then my ending point of F25.
F25.
I'll go ahead and press enter. The dialog box will close and cells A4 through F25 will be selected.
F25, enter, select, A4, Schneider, F25, Junior.
Next, you'll want to open your context menu. You can open the context menu by pressing Shift plus F10 or using the Applications key. I'm going to use the Applications key.
Applications, menu, cut, T.
And now use the down arrow key to find the sort option.
Copy, C. Paste special dot 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 unavailable, S. Smart lookup, L. Insert dot dot dot, I. Delete dot dot dot, D. Clear contents, translate, quick analysis, filter submenu, sort submenu, sort, O.
JAWS reports that we are at the sort option, and there's also a submenu. You can open a submenu by either pressing the enter key or pressing the right arrow key. I'm going to press the right arrow key.
Sort A to Z, S.
And the submenu is opened with all available options. I'll go ahead and press the down arrow key so we can see what's available to us.
Sort Z to A, O. Put selected cell color on top, C. Put selected font color on top, F. Put selected formatting icon on top. Custom sort dot 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 U. Sort A to Z, S.
Once I got to the bottom of the list, with an additional press of the down arrow key, I was returned to the top of the list in the first option, which was sort A to Z. For this demonstration, that makes the most sense, as I would like to organize these students' names alphabetically. I'll go ahead and press enter, and the submenu will close, and our data will be sorted alphabetically.
Enter. Leaving menus, selected range, A4, Abdu, F25, sophomore.
I'll verify that the names are arranged alphabetically by pressing my down arrow key a few times.
Clooney, A5, Danzig, A6, Donnelly, A7, Forrester, A8.
And it would appear that they are arranged alphabetically, and that is how you use the sort feature in Excel. To use the filter feature in Excel, the first step is to move to a cell which contains information that you would like to filter by. For this demonstration, I would like to sort my data by grade. So I'm going to move to the grade column in the worksheet.
Donnelly, A7, Danzig, Clooney, Abdu, last name, A3, first name, B3, reading score, C3, math score, D3, combined score, E3, grade, F3.
And I would like to see the scores only of the students who are a senior. So I'm now going to look for a cell which reports the word senior.
Sophomore, F4. Senior, F5.
Now that we've done that, I'm going to open the context menu. You can open the context menu by pressing Shift plus F10 or using the Applications key. I'm going to use the Applications key.
Applications, Menu, Cut, T.
And now use the down arrow key to find the filter option.
Copy, C. Paste special dot 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 unavailable, S. Smart lookup, insert dot dot dot, delete dot dot dot, clear contents, translate, quick analysis, filter submenu, filter, E.
This filter option is a submenu, and to open a submenu, you'll press the enter key or the right arrow key. I'm going to press the right arrow key.
Clear filter unavailable, E.
And now I'll use the down arrow key so we can see what's available to us in this submenu.
Reapply unavailable, R. Filter by selected cells value, V. Filter by selected cells color, C. Filter by selected cells font color, filter by selected cells icon, clear filter unavailable, E.
Once we arrived at the last option in the submenu, another press of the down arrow key moved us back to the top and beginning of the list. For this demonstration, I would like to filter the data using the filter by the cells value.
Reapply unavailable, R. Filter by selected cells value, V.
So now that I've arrived at the filter by the selected cells value, I'm going to press enter. The submenu will close. And once I press enter, the submenu will close and I'll be returned back to the worksheet where only rows that display the word senior will appear. I'll go ahead and do that now.
Enter, leaving menus, senior, F5, adjacent to hidden cells.
And I'm going to use my down arrow key to verify that only seniors are being shown.
Senior, F9, senior, F10, senior, F13, adjacent to hidden cells.
And that is how you use the filter feature in Excel. To clear filters which you've applied in Excel, move to the selected cells value cell. In this demonstration, of course, it was the word senior. So I'll go ahead and move to a cell that says senior.
Senior, F10, adjacent to hidden cells.
Then open the context menu, which you can open by pressing Shift plus F10 or using the applications key. I'll go ahead and use the applications key.
Applications, menu, cut, T.
I'll press the down arrow to move to the filter option.
Copy, C. Paste special dot 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 unavailable, S. Smart lookup, insert row, delete row, clear contents, translate, quick analysis, filter submenu, filter, E.
And I'll open this submenu by pressing the right arrow key.
Clear filter from grade, E.
And the very first option advises us that we can clear this filter. I'm going to press enter.
Enter. Leaving menus, senior, F10.
And now as I press my up and down arrow keys, I should hear results that contain other grades as well as senior.
Junior, F11, junior, F12, senior, sophomore, F14.
And that is how you clear a filter in the filter feature.
Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.